In this video, I'll be showing you how to make this simple 3D bubble text from scratch in Adobe Illustrator. Stay tuned and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So jumping straight in, we're going to grab the type tool and we're going to add our text. And I'm just going to center my text to my artboard. And next, if we go up to character, we're going to adjust the tracking here to be 550. Now, if we select the paintbrush tool, and if we double click it, it's going to bring up these paintbrush options here. And what we want to do is adjust the fidelity slider all the way to smooth and then hit OK. And so what we're wanting to do is just trace around our letters using them as a guide and drawing this bubbly font. This may take 2 or 3 attempts, but don't worry too much at this stage. They can be pretty rough as we're going to go back and adjust them after. And so once you're done, you can delete this text here. And what we need to do next, if we zoom in here, we just need to connect some of these endpoints. So select the join tool and simply draw a circle around the two endpoints. As you can see, if the points are too far apart, they're not going to join. So you might just need to make a few adjustments to make this work. So once you've done that to all your letters, we're going to select them all, go up to Object, down to Path, and then select Simplify. It's going to pop up with this slider here, and if we drag it along, it's going to smooth out our points. Another option is to select the Smooth tool. Simply brush the edges to smooth out some of these points. Once you're happy, select all of your letters, and we can change it from a stroke to a fill. And I'm just going to adjust the layer a little bit so they're a little bit closer. And then again, select your letters, and we can give it a color. Next, we're going to go up to Effect and select 3D Materials, Extrude and Bevel. Select Inflate. Make sure Depth is set to 0. And we're going to change the preset to Front. Now, under Materials, if we scroll down, we can adjust the metallicness of our text and the roughness. And then under Lighting, again, you can adjust the lighting to how you like. And if we scroll all the way down, we can turn on shadows. Once you've tweaked all the settings to your liking, the final thing to do is to enable ray tracing. So if we select this drop down in the top right corner and then hit the toggle to enable ray tracing, and I'm going to select medium for my quality and then simply hit render, and you're going to end up with something like this. And that's a simple way to create 3D bubble text in Illustrator. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trending design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next.